The head of the U.S. Pacific Navy Fleet, Admiral John Aquilino, has warned that Washington must be ready to fight and win against China. The comments were made in the U.S. House Committee hearing on Tuesday, discussing the growing threat of China's aggression in Asia. In 2021, Navy officials warned that China could invade Taiwan within the next 6 to 10 years. Aquilino said he would not put a date on when China could invade Taiwan. He highlighted deterrence as a priority in the region.